What's poppin', everybody? It's your boy Joskadel back again for another video. In this video, I will be playing Among Us because the game's getting popular. A lot of YouTubers are playing the game, so I'll do it myself and let's give it a try. Honestly speaking, I played the game like a lot of times already, so I'm quite good at it, like a bit. So I hope I do good, because every time I record a video, I do bad. I don't know why. It's a curse or something. I also hate it how people leave the game just because they're not the imposter, and someone just called an emergency meeting for no reason. Why do people keep leaving? Such a noob move right there. It would be good if I was the imposter and if people don't leave and I'll do everything myself. Epic. Okay, so finally, I found the room. Hopefully I get imposter. I really wanna be the imposter. Feels good being one. Like, I get to kill people, get to strategize properly. I'm the crewmate. It's okay. I can take it. I hope that people don't sus me for being the imposter. Watching Among Us as the crewmate is very boring because just doing tasks, nothing really happens. Unless if you see a person kill someone else. I also like the update so much, like the wires for color-blinded people. They added small symbols the corner, the side. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm also looking forward to stream on Switch or YouTube, but my laptop can't just handle it. I hope no one blames me because I'm so bad at defending myself. If I defend myself, they will sus me even more. Oh, why did you do the wiring task so long? That's sus, Yellow, that's sus. And Yellow reported the body. It's probably a self-report. Not gonna lie. It is sus, but then I don't understand why he didn't kill me in electrical. He had a chance. Probably in cooldown. Like, that's possible. So we're gonna skip for now. Okay. But I'll be keeping myself safe from Yellow and Lime because they are both being sus. Yellow is very sus. He's probably the imposter. One imposter remains. Just finish tasks and move in the game. Brown is clear. Didn't kill me. He had a chance to. Lime could have killed me there. Lime is just outside. He's gonna kill me. It's Lime! It's Lime! But I was trapped though, like, he was outside waiting for me. If I went out, he would kill me. And if he went in, he would kill me as well. Where, Lime? Security, what's the cooldown? Yeah, both Lime. I saw the way in admin, I can't clear that. You weren't in admin, you were in security. Such a bad liar.
I'm a bad liar!
Yellow ain't voting yet, you're gonna waste 65 seconds of my life. Bro, it's obviously Lime already. Like, Green said that Yellow is safe. Lime keeps blaming people out. It's obviously Lime. And people voted already. Why can't Yellow just vote? It's two clicks to vote. Lime, yeah, voted out. Crewmates win. I hope I'm the imposter. Make me the imposter. Let's go, let's go. Big break! Oops, that was an oopsie. I ain't gonna kill Yellow yet. Thank you. Let's do this. Roommate. It's black. Black skipped. Nice. Did we win? Nice, you won. What? Zero imposters left, but the game's still going on. What's wrong with Among Us? The developers of this game should fix that right away. They shouldn't let that happen next time. It's just weird. Oh, okay, so someone killed. Purple is clear. So it's either yellow or blue. Do a big brain check right here. F the skip button, it's blue. So I was the only one.
Purple didn't vote! Oh my god.
Blue is gonna kill me this time.
If blue kills me,
that's a negative IQ move. I have one more task. It's an app. Okay, now I'm done with tasks. Now what? It's yellow then. So yellow just admitted it. It's yellow. I thought it was blue. Gotta go downstairs and just on the lights, so I'll be right back.
So as you can see, a boy is back.
Ah, I'm crewmate again. I have no tasks left. What am I gonna do? Roam around stuff? Make sure people don't kill people? Someone is in camps? I'ma be with him. Oh, I'm hiding nicely behind him, so if someone tries to kill him, I'm there. I'll stay that way. Oh, someone locked us in. Not good. Plot twist, it's pink. Black is sus, by the way, like, since early game. So I'm gonna keep my eye on black. I'ma stay with blue and red. They seem safe. I'ma stay with Shaw. Oh wow! Oh wow! There is one more impostor.
Why are people cheating in Among Us?
It's so... It's better to play Among Us with your friends, not with strangers who still just cheat.
At least I'm done with my task, so this isn't a problem for me already.
They voted the wrong guy out. Oh, two impostors remain. So, blue and orange. I thought it was gonna be red. So red definitely cheated with blue.